interviewing Charles Martel and Pepin. Hello.
Hello.
So tell me, how old are the both of you?
I'm 55 years old. I was born on August 23rd in 686 and died on October 22nd in 741.
I am 54 years old. I was born in 714 and died on September 24th in 768.
Charles, can you tell me why you are known as a Christian hero?
It was the victory at the Battle of Tours that caused me to become a Christian hero. If we had not won the battle and the Muslims had Western Europe, then we might have become part of the Muslim Empire.
Did you all? I see. Now tell me, Charles, what kind of power did you have?
Well, I was the mayor of the palace. I held more power than the king himself. During the Merovingian time, I was the great leader of the Frankish kingdom. People call me Charles the Hammer.
Wow. Tell me if it was your strong Charlemagne, the one who gave Charles a name to the next dynasty.
Yes, he was my son. He was a great leader and very powerful man. He told the new generation that lived in the kingdom what Charles did, and that it was one of the reasons why we are here today.
I see. Tell me a little bit about yourself, Pepin. Did you follow in your father's footsteps?
I did follow in my father's footsteps because I did take over the father had. Oh, and by the way, my father is Charles. Unlike my father, I truly cooperated with the Pope, which many people had probably heard. I also founded the Carolingian dynasty. This left a much strengthened kingdom to my sons, Charlemagne and Charles.
I also hear a lot about a message you sent to the Pope. Tell me more about that.
Well, I sent a message to the Pope. He asked me to be the center of the king. This later led my son, Charlemagne, to be the king.
Did either one of you think you were more powerful than him?
I don't want to say I'm more powerful than him, but he definitely respects me as an elder and still wouldn't listen to me.
I wasn't a more powerful person. When it came to the people of the kingdom, he was a more powerful person.
Pepin, were you the one that fought the long wars?
Yes, I did agree to fight, and then I became named king by the grace of God. That became the Carolingian dynasty. Over family ruled the French from 751 to 987.
Well, that's all the questions I have for you. Thank you so much.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you.
Hello, everyone.
Oh my God. Come on. Say hello. Take the door closed.
Abby.
Luke.
Take a nap.
My Luke, stop. Luke, stop. Not those oranges. Not those oranges.
Second in 741.
Luke, go!
Mama, Luke won't move!
Okay.
Come on, buddy, you have to go.
Go!
Action.
Look, go ask Abby if she found the button.
It's action, boys and girls. Look, please go ask-